Over here. His fingers have been working really hard this whole weekend on that guitar.